going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Robitech. It is so good to see you here and start talking about parts and start building, because that's really what you guys are here for. What do we got today? Let's see. For the CPU, this we have the Intel Core i7-14700K. Originally, this was supposed to be a BTF build. This is a BTF cases. Before people sit there and go and they say, Roby, why didn't you do AMD? There is no BTF AMD build yet. But we're not even doing BTF in the end. I ended up going with a Gigabyte and they sent me a Z790 board. So again, it's Intel because that's what they sent. 32 gigs of RAM. I love this. This is G-Skill Triton Z5. This is their all white DDR5 RAM. So it actually will match the build itself. So we have 32 gigs at 6,000 mega transfers right there. We also have Kingston Fury. We have a 2 terabyte NVMe drive as well. Okay, so motherboard. We're using a really beautiful motherboard. This is the Aorus Z790, their Elite Ace motherboard. The PCB and all that stuff is all white, so it should make for this build to look super stunning. For our cooler, I actually really like this cooler. This is the Asus ROG Ryu 3 360 ARGB. It's got that cool matrix LED screen, which will be absolutely beautiful. And honestly, I mean, I know what this build looks like because we've built it already. So anyway, it looks really, really good in this build. It's all white. It's got those neat little daisy chainable fans as well, so that should be cool. For power supply, we're using something a little unique. We're using the RG Strix 850 watt white. This isn't actually a ATX 3.0, but it does have those beautiful cables with it, so we'll be using those. And then finally, we have for our GPU, we have the ROG, the link we have is for the Tough Gaming white, the 4070 Ti super white. We're gonna be using just the normal Ti because, I mean, I wasn't gonna buy another one because the performance difference is like 3%, or maybe it might be a little bit higher, it might be 7%, but point being is that it's still close enough, so just whatever we get in the performance benchmarks today, just add 7%, you know where it's gonna end up. And then we've got a couple fans from Asus, the Tough TF120s that we're gonna fill out the rest of the build with, just to make sure that it looks mighty pretty when it's all said and done. And then that right there is our entire build right there. Okay, here we go. Let's open this bad boy up. Look at how clean this is, guys. Look at that, isn't that pretty? All white, guys. I love all white. Okay, let's zoom in and put in our CPU. $14,700K in there. Okay, let's clean this up. Ooh, that was actually a good pop. There we go. And she said 99. Here we go, guys. That was 89. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna get this stripped. Let's get our fans installed. Put in our fans now. Thank you. going to do is we're going to start getting all of our stuff plugged in here. To do is we're actually going to look for where we're going to put our USB 3.2 here. And we've got this nice little gap in between the board and stuff. So I'm going to look over on the side. Looks like it can come out right here. So I'm going to try and run it through. Yep, I should be able to run it right through here. There we go. And that'll be nice and short there. We got all of our cables connected. Guys, it's time to install the AIO, and all of these look really clean because they're all hidden and out of the way at the bottom. Ugh. Still a good amount of thermal paste, don't worry, I checked. But like I said, we'll do a... we'll do temps and see. There's the build as it looks right now, which I think looks pretty dang stunning, guys. Beautiful build. Just gotta get this bad boy ready. Okay, so let's get our PSU now. There we go, put that one in. There we go, that puts that one in. Turn this bad boy on. Oh, there it goes. Side view. Thank you. thing at 81. It's pulling 253 watts. And actually, look at this. The Cinebench score is going up. So, yeah. So, yeah. Temps-wise, we're fine. You can see that it's in within motherboard specs. Now, that's it for us tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. Really hope you enjoyed the build and enjoyed the experience. Very much looking forward to seeing you guys on the next one. Have a great night, and we'll see you on the next build. Bye.